Hi,
my name is Ryan Saylor. I'm from Thomasville, North Carolina, and I attend the University of North Carolina School of the Arts. I started dancing when I was about 8 years old with my parents, because my dad and my mom owned a dance studio, so that's when I started dancing. And I guess the reason I started dancing is because it was just really cool to see people move in such a different way other than like athletes do. Other things I like to do are, I'm a part-time DJ, so I like to mix and edit music. I also like to create spray painting art and do different things, types of art, like sculpting and things like that. And I also like to be similar to topics, watch nature. One of my inspirations is Andy Warhol. See, he pretty much defined a different type of art and kind of broke the rules in a way to create new ways of art. And also Pablo Picasso to create entirely new ways of seeing things. And it just makes me think that I can train up those hands in class. The time as I was coming down from a jump and I landed on my ankle just like that and sprained it. A high sprain. That more the top ring rather than right here. So I sprained my ankle and I actually thought I broke it because I heard a snap, but I was in a boot for about 2.5 months, and that was a crazy, crazy feeling to know that I couldn't do the thing that I loved. So it was so sad not to be able to do the thing that I loved the most. It really gave me a perspective of to actually take care of my body and to do the things to condition my body to do things that I do. Where I see myself in the future is just kind of wherever the wind takes me, because right now I'm at a point where I just love to dance, period. So all I want to do is pretty much just dance. So if it were to be with a residential company or a traveling company, but I'd probably want to go more with a traveling company because I love to travel. Like I love to go to Europe and Asia and Africa and all these different places just to see how these people live and like how dance is portrayed there.